The winner has been a Leinster man since 2011. He made his debut from the start against Edinburgh Rugby. He'd finished that season with the Heineken Cup winner's medal and has driven on to unbelievable heights in blue and indeed in green since that maiden season. 170 Leinster caps and close on 70 Ireland caps, some return in that time, which only goes to prove his popularity and his consistency. Yeah, okay. Because none of them knew the penny has dropped. In the 170 appearances for Leinster, he scored an astonishing 39 tries, including 12 tries so far this season. An amazing return for any player in the back three. But no, this player is in the front row. And he's a hooker. And he has a turn of pace that most would be envious of. So the Lifestyle Sports Supporters Player of the Year, ladies and gentlemen, is Sean Cronin. Congratulations. All the other winners would have been hugely popular, but you nearly took the roof off this place when your name is read out. Congratulations. Supporters Player of the Year.
Yeah, no, it's great. Getting a small bit of abuse down there, but sure, that's...
no, that was adulation. It wasn't abuse.
But I don't know about that. But I know, delighted. Unbelievable support here in the club, and to be... recognised by that. I think my mother could have put in a few of those votes, though, to be honest with you. So, it's brilliant, and really happy with it.
Yeah, and like the fans favour us, but you know, wherever you guys go, particularly at home, of course, what a way you get massive support.
Yeah, incredible. And I think even the last few games, the atmosphere pushing us, you know, that Ulster game, that quarter final, just driving us on to get us over the line, it makes a huge difference. And I think the fans can never underestimate the contribution that they make.
Yeah, just looking at some of those numbers, like 39 tries and 170 appearances for Leinster, 12 this year. Wow.
Yeah, a few again getting a bit of stick that they're claiming they're off the back of mauls and stuff. So
defend yourself, sir.
I've broken down the percentage. It's not that many, you know.
No, okay. Well, are you happy with 12? Did you want more?
You know, it's like a few more. It goes down to some of the great work that's done on the pitch, popping up in the right areas and just taking our opportunities when they come. So, yeah, I'll take a few more if they're going this season.
Yeah, indeed. Actually, you know, it's something I might come back to later on with some of the other winners when we're chatting up here. But what's it like being part of this group?
It's an incredible group, I think. Especially last year, you had a lot of younger guys coming through, and it's just been a really good mix. You know, a few older guys in there, like Johnny and a few of those older lads, Dave and all these lads. So it's been an incredible mix, because sometimes it's tough to get that kind of culture going where you got older lads and younger lads, but it's been fantastic, and I think it definitely contributed to our success last year and hopefully again this year.
Absolutely. You had a great year, not done yet. We wish you well, and congratulations on being the Supporters Player of the Year. Sean Cronin, ladies and gentlemen. Well done. You're a gent. Well done. Cheers.